They are tasty, nutritious, come in all shapes, sizes, colors, packaging, and are the original superfood. Mushrooms, I love them. Here today to share his vast knowledge and passion for all things mushrooms is Jerry Angelini, Education Director for Host Defense Organic Mushrooms, and also joining us, one of South Florida's preeminent vegetarian chefs from the ever-popular Seed Food and Wine Festival in Miami, Chef Julie Franz. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning, Olga.
It smells so good. Julie, what are you making?
Well, you can smell the ginger and garlic. I'm making a stir fry. It's really simple, something anybody can make, full of color, full of vegetables, and of course, mushrooms.
Oh, I love mushrooms. I'm gonna be over there in just a couple minutes,
awesome.
Okay?
I'm waiting.
Jerry, love mushrooms. There's so many varieties. Give me a brief history of the mushroom.
Well, mushrooms have been used by humans, in fact, for over 7,000 years as food sources, but also as supports for health and wellness.
And there is a fun fact about mushrooms that I want our viewers to know. We were talking about it, so you gotta hear this.
Yeah.
Humans and mushrooms, closely related.
Yeah,
how?
In fact, we share more DNA with mushrooms than we do with plants. And because of that, their immune system is something that we can, in fact, use to support our own immune system.
Julie, while you're cooking over there, and I know, what mushrooms are you using this morning?
This morning I'm using shiitakes and oysters. They're, you can find them in pretty much any grocery store, so they're perfect for cooking anytime.
And would you agree you could do just so much with mushrooms? They're so versatile. They really just add a lot to the dishes, right?
Totally. As a plant-based chef, they're a great addition to any dish. They give it that meaty, intense flavor, and you can also add them into burgers like a lot of chefs do at the Seed Burger Battle, where you're not having meat, but you still get that real intense flavor. Or you can use them on dishes, roasted, marinated, and salads, cooked dishes. They're really quite an amazing ingredient.
And not just an amazing ingredient, but so good for you. The health benefits are so many, Jerry.
Absolutely. So what we know is that all of these mushrooms, especially the ones we cook, can support our immune system. And that's really important because a lot of people want to make sure that it's balanced and functioning appropriately.
Sure.
What we also know, though, and this is not so well known in the world, is that each of these mushrooms also supports other systems of our body, like lion's mane can support neurological functioning and memory. We've got some mushrooms that support athletic performance, some support blood glucose regulation.
So all in all, it's just really great for the body.
Amazing superfoods for our bodies.
I love them whether they are cooked or whether they are uncooked. And which kind is this? I'm not good at identifying them. Do you know, Julie?
Shiitake.
Shiitake, yeah, which is shiitake. What you're using
love
over there.
Shiitakes, yep.
Now, this one has, oh my gosh, I love them. This one has a good flavor. You're using shiitake and oysters any kind of reason, but I think those are really good for cooking.
I love shiitakes for cooking, and I even add them into not only Asian dishes, but even if I'm making a spaghetti sauce or something like that, because it has such an intense mushroom flavor.
Mm-hmm.
It's great in miso soups. You get that real mushroomy flavor. I add them into my stocks.
Can you overcook them?
They can get a little mushy if you overcook them. So, like with the stir fry, I add them when it's almost done. You don't want them to soak up too much of that liquid, so you cook most of your vegetables and then you throw them in right at the end, let them wilt down just a tad, and then they're perfect.
All right, I can tell you right now that my husband's probably looking at me and saying, here she is eating a mushroom, it's not cooked. My husband's not crazy about them. He's like, I just don't like the way they look, honey. You know, I really appreciate that they're good for me. And I always tell him, you're missing out on the benefits.
You really are. And what's really amazing is Dr. Paul Stamets, who's the owner and founder of the company, he's been studying and working with mushrooms for over 30 years. And he's used that tremendous knowledge to create these supplements that are really easy to use for just about everyone.
So if you don't like the mushrooms, you can actually get all the benefits right here.
Actually, you get more because they're concentrated and they're appropriately extracted using the whole mushroom.
Organic mushrooms are in there?
Absolutely, and that's another really important consideration. Mushrooms can kind of clean up our environment and they can sometimes be like sponges.
Mm-hmm.
And we want to make sure that there's no pesticides or other industrial waste. So we grow everything right in Washington State, and they're grown organically and they're manufactured organically.
And it's a nice option, and especially if you don't like capsules, you can have liquid.
Exactly. Now, the liquid is really immediate. Some people feel those results like within 20, 30 minutes. But the capsules are for people that don't like maybe the taste of mushrooms, right?
Okay.
So because there are those people out there, right. You know, you're not going to get me to eat a mushroom. Well, we have a capsule. Well, takes care of it.
Speaking of taste, we're going to move over there.
Yeah,
come on, Jerry,
for sure.
Join me in because yeah. Julie has been making something yum. Scrumptious for us. Oh my gosh, you've added broccoli.
Lots
what
of
else?
Colors. There's broccoli, red pepper, carrots, snow peas. Took some of the watermelon radishes that I had.
Oh my gosh.
I'm going to actually top brilliant. It with some of these beautiful pea tendrils.
I love this. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to dig in already. I'm going to grab one of these oyster mushrooms. I think this is an oyster mushroom.
And this is a shiitake.
Mm. What do you think?
Oh
my
brilliant.
Gosh. Oh, yeah.
So good.
Very, very good.
Yeah, all that ginger and garlic goodness. These two chefs here that plated up these at Dirt and Beaker and Gray, also great places to find plant-based food, a whole plethora of different kinds of food, and lots of mushrooms on their menus as well.
Wonderful.
You gotta keep on tasting
it's
this,
really
all right?
amazing, yeah.
All right, and Jerry, for our viewers out there who'd like more information on the capsules and liquid, where do they go? I'm sorry, I'm trying to eat
that's
and
okay,
talk at
me
the same
too.
Time.
Just go to hostdefense.com. Again, that's hostdefense.com.
So I'll stick to the mushrooms, because I love them, and my husband will start taking the capsules and
Absolutely.
Get the benefits, right?
Every day.
Thank you so much. Julie, thank you so much.
Thank
I appreciate
you.
Your
Thanks
time.
Thanks so much for having
and
me.
And I will see you at the festival. One more bite of mushrooms.
I'm gonna go for one too.
Okay. You can also log on to our website, and that's thebalancingact.com. See, she stopped cooking, and now she's gonna start cooking again. Or go to Facebook/TheBalancingActFans. Keep cooking, sweetheart. I'll eat some more.
All right.